friends. Today, I am going to share my milkshake recipe with ripe bananas with you. First, take bananas to the mixie jar. Then, add some milk to it. Now, add cinnamon powder to it. This is optional. I don't have cinnamon powder, so I'm crushing it. I am adding some cinnamon stick powder. Then, add some sugar. Already the bananas are very sweet, so I'm adding a little bit of sugar. If required, add some water. Next, make the juice with the mixie jar. It has mixed very well, so I'm adding some water. And pour it in a glass. If you want, you can add ice cubes and serve it to your elders. Here, the milkshake is ready to serve. So yummy. So children, you can easily make this and serve it to your elders. Thank you.